Tech International, Nepal's number one air hostess academy.
Good morning, Mansi.
Good morning, Dai. How are you doing?
I'm doing good.
You look so fresh, and I heard you had the COVID. How was it for you?
Oh, look at this. Look at this environment, first of all. This is so fresh. We'll start with Chiso area with warm talks.
Okay? Dai,
I'm doing good, Mansi. Oh. I'm doing very good. You know, that was an ordeal for me.
Right.
Because I went through a very gruesome period of 17 right. days in the hospital. Then after that, nearly about a month at home quarantine,
right.
I faced a lot of uphill.
Because it can never be easy, especially since you're away from your family. You do your quarantine, you're in the hospital. It's just not easy at all.
This disease is one very unique disease.
Right.
This virus, it isolates you.
So
even my stay at the hospital was really, really amazing for me because for nearly 13 days, I did not come out of the room, and it was only with aliens. Sorry, dogs, if you are looking at it, and we are not saying you are aliens, but they look like aliens.
Yeah, because they were dressed in the PPE.
You only recognize their voice.
Yeah?
I don't know any of them. Now I only know two of my doctors, because now I have seen them outside. But I still can't put anybody right there, especially the nurses, you know, and those medical assistants and all. They used to come and they would have gloves, they would have all this PPE, mask, double mask with facial guards, you know.
Right.
So it was kind of, it was like a torture.
I'm guessing, I'm sure
so
it was.
I always suggested people, and I still do that, is that don't take it too light. But then again, don't be too scared also. It hits you emotionally.
Right, right.
And especially after receiving all this medicine, remdesivir, heparin and steroids and things like that, it really starts stimulating your mental edges, you know.
Right.
It gives you a very different perspective about life.
Right. Plus, if you're so sort of mentally and emotionally unstable, the chances of that affecting you physically is also so much higher.
And that's why I always say, you know, mind is a very powerful tool.
Absolutely.
It can make you break your butt.
Absolutely.
This time I fought it out.
With your mind?
Oh, yes.
Mental power only, right?
Mental.
Absolutely, right.
I was very serious. Everything was not the way it looked. Of course, I did not portray all those pain and the suffering that I went through in my vlogs.
Right.
Because I have lots of followers.
Right.
I don't want them to actually get demoralized. You know?
Absolutely.
But then I wanted to give them a message.
Right.
Just saying, look, don't fool around with it.
Right.
I have always been a fitness freak.
Right.
You know? And it caught me.
Exactly. That's what I was surprised about. Because in spite of the fact that I know you're fit, you take care of yourself.
I do.
You're working out. You know, you're not somebody who's sedentary and sloppy on the bed.
No,
and in spite of that, if it hit you like that, imagine potentially what it could do to somebody who had, say, pre-morbidity or whatever, something else.
That would be severe.
Exactly.
But I'm glad, you know, my vlogs actually played a major role in helping a lot of people.
Understand it better as well.
Understand. They were saying, wow. If Vijay Dai or if Vijay Lama can get it,
anyone can get it.
Where are we? So, and that actually brings into our topic of leadership, you know, see?
Right.
And people started asking, why? And I was making my vlogs even during the time I was being shifted from Solti Quarantine.
Right.
Solti Crown Plaza.
Right.
To Star Hospital.
Right.
I was sweating. There were bubbles of perspiration. You know, bubbles.
Oh.
Okay? They were coming out and then I was panting. I didn't realize that was that bad. When I went through that, it was really bad. And at one point, even it caught me emotionally. I cried. Didn't mean to cry. But that sense of loneliness, that sense of not knowing what is next was really tough. Then I realized that leadership is all about giving information, disseminating right stuff, putting right things together and throwing out to the society.
You know, and this is really strange because I had a very similar experience on two points during the pandemic itself in a completely different way. So for me, what I learned about leadership at that point was that leadership is about, like, coffee.
Hey, thank you. Let me see
Yeah, leadership really, I thought, is also, like you said, disseminating information. You know, leadership is about sharing, it's about disseminating information.
It's about caring.
It's about also, yeah, also being an example. It's also about taking responsibility.
Yeah.
I mean, what I realized this time during the pandemic, you know about that one video that went viral, right?
Yes, yes.
Don't come to Nepal. Don't come to Nepal, right? Yeah. I made that video for 6 of my friends, honestly.
Okay.
It was for those 6 friends who've never come. And I wanted them to know what they're missing out on, which is why I said, I was like, dikka
bhayo. You started on the negative note.
Absolutely.
Just like we aviators, you know?
Right.
Aviation, in the field of aviation, is the only profession where you start a day with negativity. The moment I start wearing my dress and I say, wow, how's the weather? If something happens, what will I do?
Oh my God.
Then I go, then I start, if when I'm starting the engine, you know, if one of the engine gets blown out, what will I do? And when I'm taxiing, if one of the wheels starts blowing out, what will I do? When I take off, if one engine goes off, what will I do?
It's so
all negative. It's like minus
crisis
to minus.
Crisis management.
So, yeah.
Oh, crisis management, garde, you're basically working. Yeah. So Taradai, what I really liked is you said that you cried, you know, because of the isolation and because of being alone.
Chora manche runcha.
Of course.
It's a lie when they say chora manche runcha.
Absolutely. Tyo to ho.
Men do cry.
Absolutely. And real men cry unashamedly and uninhibited, you know, without inhibitions.
Yeah.
If they cry, they're able to sort of accept their masculinity.
You feel the core of that.
Absolutely, because inside each one of them, there is an emotional being. We are spiritual, emotional beings. So, Tara, you spoke about crying. You know, what happened is, after that one video went viral, there was lots of interviews, lots of stuff happened. One of the reporters asked me, how do you feel? And I didn't have an answer to that. And I just started crying. And when I started crying, I was asking myself, it's really strange. I should not be doing this on camera. People are going to be thinking, oh, drama gari rako khalko hai na. It wasn't. I didn't have an answer.
You caught me offhanded. You know,
with the video?
With the video.
And you thought,
because,
bani, that's
hey, we were together.
Yeah.
But then when the first time when you started, and then I started going, okay, wow. We are so proud to have you as our chili.
Oh.
Nepal ma. Okay. Ani malai kasto lagyo bhane manchhe, tapaiko janmasthan bhannus ta.
Calcutta.
See? तपाईँको कर्मस्थान यहाँ हो
नि
कलकत्ता कोलकत्ता
अब कोलकाता हो
आफ्ना के खबर
ভালো একদম ভালো আপনি বলতে পারেন মানে
একটু
আপনি বুঝতে পারেন বুঝতে পারেন অনেক ভালো
সেকশনই আই স্টাডিড ইন ওয়েস্ট বেঙ্গল সো ফর মি নট অনলি ফর মি ইন জেনারেল নেপালীহরু সবাইলাই দোজ হু কেম টু নো দ্যাট हाम्रो कर्मपुत्री अब भएर जन्म त अर्को स्थानमा भएको नि त तर कर्मपुत्री भएर नेपालमा नेपाललाई यस्तो किसिमले चाहिँ प्रस्तुत गर्दाखेरि
दाइ थाहा छ टु थिङ्स ह्यापन सो दिस इज एक्चुली रियली स्ट्रेन्ज सो वेन द भिडियो वेन भाइरल सुरुमा एभ्रीवन्स लाइक हाम्रो बुहारी Now everyone's flipped.
Hamro choli.
Immediately, ke?
I say that.
Oh, abo hamro cheli, hamro choli, hamro didi hai na, bhauju pani hoy na hai na.
Yes, to manjan da sab hai like.
Everyone's like taken ownership.
We are very judgmental, you see.
Oh.
Human nature are such that we judge people without knowing the real fact. We are very judgmental. And that is where the leadership part is.
Oh.
Okay, I'm coming back to the leadership.
Right, yeah? Right.
So what you have done, what you did, you are leading people into understanding what Nepal is all
right,
about,
right.
You know, what you feel about.
Right.
Now, so, hamro desh ma pani, this is one of those areas that we need to really, really work hard.
Correct.
Negativity has to stop.
Absolutely.
And you start believing in yourself.
Right.
Trusting yourself.
Ani, you know, the other thing that I feel about leadership is, nobody told me to make that video. Right? Nobody told me to take responsibility. I was not supposed to do it. Nobody paid me for it. Nothing of that sort.
Mm-hmm.
Yet when you do something without having been given a platform or without a name or without being president or prime minister or whatever or school principal or secretary or CEO, when you do something and then you take responsibility, that is really leadership. You know, when you do something like you.
Very organic.
Absolutely. So when you do something and when you go and speak to people or when you share your story, let's say you're making a vlog, right? Or you're making a blog about your stint with Corona and what happened. You don't have to do it.
No.
Nobody told you to do it. The health minister never told you to make that. You made that because you took that responsibility and you realized,
to share.
From my position, from my perspective and my vantage point, if this is what I can contribute, I would be making a difference. And that is what I appreciate. The fact that you were willing to go out there and put it forward. I know a lot of people who were suffering, but who kept quiet about it and who never shared.
Actually, what happened, especially, let me just put that back, you know, let's not talk too much about Corona, but there are certain things we have to. When I started working on my blog and started giving out from the hospital, that helped me a lot. Kept my mind very busy.
Okay.
Kept me active so that I would not ponder about this illness and I would feel bad. I'd be really, really sad what happened to me, you know?
Right.
It would not eat me up.
Right.
So it kept me busy.
Right.
That is one of the things. But what it did in reality was, I was able to take, vent out the inner hurt, the feelings, you know, that I was going through because of the pandemic, because of the injections that were administered on me every day, 4 to 5 times they're taking out blood, you know. That was the killer part of it. It helped me so much with the vlog. And the information that we sent was that through the vlog was really, really important for me.
Was it more physical pain or emotional pain for you? Or mental stress?
Both. All three of them.
All three?
But then you had to, somewhere along the line, you know, I had to accept the fact that, look, I was going through this.
Right.
And I am going to come out.
Absolutely.
And coming out was a big stuff. And that communication factor was so important for
me. Right.
I could communicate with the general mass. There were thousands, hundreds of thousands of best wishes, and everybody was doing everything everywhere for me. They were putting special prayers, thank you so much. Tapaiharuko prarthana, tapaiharuko maya, tapaiharuko saath. It was amazing. I still feel emotional, you know.
Right.
And that actually made me very, very strong.
Right.
But now look.
Stronger than before, right?
Yeah, stronger than before.
Because mentally stronger than before,
oh,
I'm sure.
Yes.
Because you feel that strength,
now.
Right? You
nothing,
feel that strength when you come out of something like that. So
I think I've become a leader now.
Of course. May not have the title, but you are a leader, absolutely.
I'm a captain for life.
Absolutely, absolutely.
That's what I said,
great, yeah, that's so true. And were you communicating differently with yourself mentally
was,
at that point?
I was.
Were
I
you
was.
Sort of programming yourself?
There are two parts of me, always, you know. Right and the left.
Right.
The left would try to demoralize, you know.
Right.
The right would, you know,
push you forward and tell you that you can do this.
The antardwanda ones, Nepali ma.
Right.
That inner battle.
The
core
dilemma.
War
right.
Between Vijayalama left and Vijayalama right was huge.
Right. At that point.
I had no taste, I had nothing. So I would still
smell,
eat.
Smell, taste?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Everything tasted like paper and I said, I have to eat.
You were eating paper.
So that is one of the things. So coming back to the communication factor, you know, now things have changed. Just before we started chatting, remember? The new generation and the old generation. The reason we always come up with the generation gap is because the newer generation are always 200 times faster than the previous generation.
Agreed.
Born with different facilities,
right.
Different era.
In a different time altogether,
so
right?
Parents and the elderly start listening to the younger generation.
Right.
They have to.
Right.
Do not live your dream off your children.
True. Ekdame. Ani, you know when we
doctor banni parcha, pilot banni parcha.
Yo to garnai hudaina.
That is wrong.
Absolutely.
If they want to become anything, let them become. If they want to become a driver, let them become.
Absolutely.
They want to become a security guard, let them become. If they want to become a nurse, let them become.
Absolutely. Absolutely. You know, in fact.
That is because happiness. You know?
Because, exactly, so if you're doing something and if you're living somebody else's dream, ultimately, you might be good at it as well. You might be skilled for it, you might have studied
but
for it,
you
might
be...
Are you happy inside? And that's really what I speak about. So who you are inside and your innate ability and your innate skill is just so important for your overall happiness. And, you know, I was actually studying to be an economist.
See?
I was studying to be an economist.
I always wanted to be a doctor.
See?
Landed
to
become a pilot.
So
all inspired by my movie.
You told me about it, right? That you wore a uniform and you're like, wow, I feel
everybody
so good about this.
Everybody looked at me and they're saluting me and wishing me.
And you're like,
well,
I piloted a person.
Wow. I said, this is what I fit in, you know?
Right.
And uniform.
Right.
I think that's
the power of that, right?
The strength. That's what I always say. Bardi nakali hune na. Bardi lagaune manche nakali hun sakcha. So when somebody wears that bardi.
Right.
It
comes with a lot of, exactly. It comes with a responsibility and power and that whole, you know, I also feel it's a whole heritage and it's a whole culture that you're carrying along, right?
Do you remember there was a time when the nurses used to wear the head?
Right, setowala.
You don't see that now.
Right,
yeah?
Right.
Sometimes I miss that. So I always tell my subordinates, my juniors also, they're not wearing full uniform. I said, look, your father did not give you that uniform.
Right.
Your mother did not. Nobody, the Prime Minister, President, nobody gave you that uniform.
Right.
You earned it.
Right.
Now, if you're ashamed of wearing what you have earned,
right,
then look, your life is doomed.
Right, right. No, and it comes with so much of pride, I feel.
Of
you
course,
know, a uniform,
I do.
Even a school uniform. Even to get into, like, let's say, a school that you've dreamt of or a college, and then you have that. It comes with so much of responsibility and pride and so many years of heritage and culture. Because I, for example, went to a very old school. My school was made 185 years ago. And just the fact that we were allowed to wear that badge, we wore it with respect every single day. And we were never allowed to wear our school badges outside school. So you would have to take it out and keep it in your bag if you were to, say, go somewhere else after school. And it comes with so much of responsibility and respect. So for you, doing this professionally and wearing that uniform and the badge and the colors comes with so much of duty and responsibility.
So the duty and responsibility, let's come up to one of those areas where post-COVID, now the world is suffering.
Right.
With mental setback.
Right.
Economic setback.
Absolutely.
Everything is in doldrums.
Absolutely.
Okay. But are we going to stick there or are we going to come out of that and start moving forward?
Here, we have a choice, right? During COVID time, do you know, you, for example, were there suffering, yet making blogs, yet doing your bit, right? From whatever you could do in spite of the physical, mental, emotional pain. I, thankfully, wasn't suffering because of the disease, but I was suffering because, you know, you're at home. I wasn't, of course, in a bad state like you were. So I can't actually understand the pain you were going through. But what I can vouch for is, there was a huge population of people that was suffering because, oh, kati din bayo, we haven't gone out for lunch. Oh my God, this is so bad, I haven't been able to get my nails done. You know that, right?
You know
a
what
lot
COVID
of people,
taught all of us?
We can live without all
minimum.
That.
Minimum.
Absolutely, Zen life. How to survive with just this much, just being at home and just being by ourselves. But here's the point, all the people,
being yourself,
being resourceful, managing, doing your own little thing, all the people who were suffering and grumbling, in spite of the fact that they were healthy and at home, had enough to eat, they're the ones who didn't take responsibility that time and they're the ones who didn't actually contribute. You, on the other hand, in spite of everything, still managed to contribute,
Making my vlogs to promote tourism in Nepal. Let people know that we have 330s, we have 320s, our civil aviation authority has done well, everything is looking good now, you can come here, our pandemic control is good and things like that, no? But despite that, there are still people who still talk negative, but I'm not bothered, you know?
Negative
I'm not
about?
Scared about anything. You know, I don't know how you look at what people talk about you, you know. I always say, I'm not worried about what people are talking about me. But I'm only worried about what I'm going to talk about them. Because I have control over what I'm going to
what
say about them.
What you're going to say. You know what I think about people talking about you? Initially, as a kid, I was extremely insecure. I was insecure about everything around me. I was insecure about why am I coming 6th in class, why did I come 3rd this year, why do I look like this, everything.
You don't have to number one. You are number one.
I now realize that in spite of all of that, I still turned out fine. And I am the best version of me.
How do you spell your name?
Mansi Agarwal. How do I spell it? MANNSIAGRAWAL.
I'm sure there are many, many Mansi Agarwal.
Right. In the world.
In the world.
Thousands, I'm guessing. Yeah. I'm guessing.
But there's only one Mansi. That's
exactly.
So absolutely. You're number one.
Absolutely. Which is why these days, because of the fact that I put in a lot of work into making myself, by myself, whatever I am, I don't care so much about other people. So when there are other people, let's say, who are saying, oh, why is she doing this? Why did she make that video? I'm like, fine, that's your opinion.
That's your opinion.
That's your opinion. Keep it. I respect that. I will still do what I have to. And I went ahead, I made the second, the third, the fourth, and now the 32nd. So, you know.
Nine, I don't even remember.
Oh, I've counted.
Hundreds.
I've counted. 32. So, yeah, great.
When I put it, I didn't even have more than 20, 25 views.
Oh.
Then it started coming slowly.
Yeah.
This is about 2.5 years, you know, when I started making.
Right.
Then everything started shooting up. 153,000 subscribers. It's not a joke.
It's not a joke. It's not a joke.
It's growing by the day.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So I've started putting things, you know, like recently I organized along with one of my pie, women's futsal.
Nice.
We were sponsored by various different hotels and Xiaomi, you know, a mobile phone
right.
company, and Siddhartha sold. Everybody started sponsoring. So the event turned out to be such a good event. You should watch on my blog.
I will.
Have you subscribed my...
No, I will.
Please do that.
Have you subscribed mine?
I think so. I think so. I don't know.
Look at this.
You say we are challenging.
We are challenging.
Good. That's good. So we do. Deal, right?
Done deal.
Kyo pani bhayo? Aba malai problem kasto lagcha bhanne kurani ke manisharuko yo nakaratmak soch bata bahira nikalna को निम्ति हामीहरूले परिश्रम गर्नुपर्छ. हरेक दिन हरेक दिन काम गर्नुपर्छ. काम नगरिकन हामीले केही पनि गर्न सक्दैनौँ. अघि हामीले कुरा गर्दै थियौँ नि, दिनलाई हामीहरूलाई घन्टामा परिणत गर्ने कि मिनटमा गर्ने हो कि सेकेन्डमा गर्ने हो. अनि म सबैलाई के भन्छु भनेदेखिलाई, केक सानो ल्याइदियो भने हामी दुईजनालाई यति मात्रै पुग्छ. अलिक ठुलो बनायो भने यहाँ भएका सबैलाई पुग्छ. त्यसलाई अझै यत्रो बनायो भने त यो
पुरै
हाम्रो यो एरियाको सबैलाई पुग्छ नि त, होइन? सो समयलाई पनि एक दिनलाई पनि मैले सबैलाई सोध्छु क्या, तपाईँलाई पनि म सोध्न सक्छु, होइन? एक दिन भने कति हो? 24 घन्टा. अझ 24 घन्टा भने कति मिनट भनेर सोध्न सक्छु. तपाईँलाई थाहा छ
24 × 6 म्याथमेटिक्स त्यति राम्रो छैन.
1440
ओके,
होइन? 1440 मिनट हुन्छ. 1440 × 60 गऱ्यो भने 86,400 सेकेन्ड. अहिले तपाईँ र म यहाँ कुरा गर्दा गर्दा हामी कतिवटा टपिक हामीले कभर गरिसक्यौँ. सो समय हामीसँग छ.
हो,
यो देश बनाउनुलाई समय छ नेताजीहरू, यो देश बनाउनुलाई समय छ हाम्रा नेपाली दाजुभाइ दिदीबहिनीहरू, यो देश बनाउनुलाई हामीसँग समय छ हाम्रा सबै अग्रजहरू, हाम्रा सबै सबर्डिनेट्सहरू. वी क्यान मेक इट. नेपाल इज अ ब्युटिफुल कन्ट्री, अनइमेजिनेबल कन्ट्री. यु सेड द्याट. You have said it
right
through your blog.
Right.
Of course, you did not use that word.
I did not use the word, but
unimaginable. But do you know why I said unimaginable? Because you can't get a place like this where you go and you can't imagine what you're going to get.
Absolutely. Because there's so much of Nepal that so many people haven't seen, that I'm sure you've had access to.
25 years of domestic flying.
Exactly. So you've had access to places.
Simultaneously along with international.
Exactly. So you've had access in Nepal to places that I haven't seen.
Tourism minister le napugeko thau ma pugeko chu. Pradhan mantri ji napugeko thau ma pugeko chu.
Ho, exactly.
Akash bata pani hereko chu jamin bata.
Exactly.
Aba uhaharle hami jasto sanga ek dui wada kura paramarsha gare ta hamile pani ke kura sayad sujhav dina sakchhau hola ni. समय भइसकेको छ. अघि हामीसँग कुरा हुँदै थियो नि त पोलिटिक्सको. मान्छे इज डुइङ अ गुड पोलिटिक्स.
मान्छे इज डुइङ पोलिटिक्स. मान्छेलाई पोलिटिक्सको केही थाहा
छैन. थाहा हुनु पर्दैन. अवेर मान्छेहरू
अवेर. थाहा छ. म हियर्स वाट माई अन्डरस्ट्यान्डिङ इज पोलिटिक्सको बारेमा, होइन? ओ, द फनिएस्ट थिङ, आई हेभ टु टेल यु दिस राइट नाउ. सो त्यो भिडियो भाइरल भएपछि, होइन, एउटा मान्छेले, आई डोन्ट रिमेम्बर हिज नेम अनफर्चुनेटली, यति लामो मेसेज पठाउनु भयो कि मलाई, मान्छे छोरी एकदम राम्रो गर्नुभयो, टु 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 लास्ट सेन्टेन्स, होइन, तर एउटा कुरा मान्नु मलाई अङ्कल जस्तै बुझेर मेरो कुरा एउटा मान्नुपर्छ यसरी पोलिटिक्स जोइन नगर्नु आई सेड ओ माई गॉड आई नो नथिङ अबाउट पोलिटिक्स दिस इज समथिङ आई कुड नेभर एभर डु
राइट प्रोफेशन अरे पोलिटिक्स
पोलिटिक्स इज अ प्रोफेशन
इट इज नॉट टु बी अ प्रोफेशन इट इज नो मोर सामाजिक सेवा
इट्स नॉट हो
सामाजिक सेवा भयो त्यो नेताजीहरूको त्यत्रो त्यत्रो घर बिल्डिङ हुँदैन थियो नि
त्यो भने एन्ड सो आई सेड मलाई आउँदैन होइन पोलिटिक्स तर वाट आई अन्डरस्ट्यान्ड अबाउट दिस आइ एम अ स्टुडेन्ट अफ इकोनोमिक्स हेर्नु सो आई लुक एट एभ्रिथिङ फ्रम द्याट पर्सपेक्टिभ अफ अन्डरस्ट्यान्डिङ द इकोनोमी लेट्स से द इकोनोमी इज रियली बुमिङ एन्ड डुइङ रियली रियली वेल द नम्बर अफ पिपल हु वुड बी कजिङ अ डिस्ट्रप्सन इन द पोलिटिकल अर द गभर्नेन्स स्ट्रक्चर अफ अ कन्ट्री वुड रिड्युस बिकज पिपल आर सर्ट अफ बिजी डुइङ देयर ओन थिङ राइट द अदर डे आई वाज टकिङ टु डक्टर रेग्मी फ्रम द नेपाल टुरिज्म बोर्ड एन्ड ही टोल्ड मी अ फ्याबुलस थिङ विच आई नेभर रियली हर्ड बिफोर He said, "Abo hamro jo political rally haru huncha, thousands of people get together and you know they're cheering and they're listening to the rally. Japan jasto thauma because it's so developed. When there's a political rally, the minister is speaking and there's actually nobody who's standing and listening. People are just passing by.
I'm a witness of that.
You've seen
that,
right?
I remember in 1997 we went for a youth convention.
Right.
And when you go for a convention like that,
right.
Actually, I refused to go. I was already 35 plus."
Okay, youth.
How can I be a youth at 35 plus, you know?
I feel youth also. I'm more than 35, but I feel young.
But at that time, I said, हाम्रो म त एकदम युवा नेता भनेर 60-70 वर्ष हुन्छ नि हाउ क्यान आई बी अ युथ एट 35 गोइङ अन अ टुर एन्ड इन फ्रन्ट अफ आई थिङ्क दिस वाज इन टोकियो इन फ्रन्ट अफ वान अफ द कन्स्टिट्युसन बिल्डिङ दे वाज अ ग्रुप अफ पिपल विथ माइक्रोफोन्स युनो गोइङ वाट इज द्याट Particularly, how many? They're not even 10.
Because everyone's 10, doing their work.
And I say, aren't you supposed to go there? Because your prime minister changes every 6 months, every 1 year. And you know what this guy said? Oh, sorry, this lady told me, one of our liaison officers. She says, Captain, that is their profession. My profession is to take you around. I don't have time to listen to them.
And? Because she's so busy and so in love with her profession and her work and the economics of it, they're not going to be stuck.
Nepal mein sabke politician ke sabke ka apna rai huncha ani malai sochne garcha ni ke tapai politics ma le politics garirachhu ni janeko kura bolirachhu janeko kaam garechu tei nai politics ho mero lai
tyu tai politics na bharena let's call it worship
no part of it I would say I worship my profession I worship the way I look at my profession also you know it's part of my life
exactly
mero abhinna anga ho sharir ko dui ta aankha ma euta aankha chhana bhandakha I cannot do that
exactly
I need both eyes you know
exactly
ani naak pani chaincha mukh pani chaincha bhane sile abhinna anga politics bhaneko ke pani hisa policies how you put them through tara yaha kasto bhayo bhane aba problem aunna thalyo अघि ऱ्यालिजहरूको कुरा गर्नुभयो नि तपाईँले मलाई कति दुःख लाग्छ बिचरा कहाँ कहाँबाट आउनुहुन्छ उहाँहरू यहाँ आमसभाको लागि है खानु नपाएर दुःख पाएर दौडिरहेको हुन्छ है कसले ल्याएको त किन ल्याएको म त सबै नेताजीहरूलाईदेखि पोलिटिसियनलाई भन्छु तपाईँहरू मात्रै किसिममा क्षमता छ भनेदेखिलाई नि अर्ग्यानिक क्राउड ल्याउनुहोस् त बटुलेर होइन सबैले तपाईँलाई फलो गरौँ लिडर्स भनेको त्यस्तो नि त लिडर त त्यो जनता समक्ष हिँड्नु सक्नुपर्छ सिक्युरिटी गार्ड बिना जनताको नेता
त्यो नेदरल्यान्ड्सको छ नि दे साइकल टु वर्क आई वाज सो ह्यापी टु सी दैट
अनि एक्स ब्रिटिश प्राइम मिनिस्टर्सहरु ट्युबमा दे
ट्युबमा त न्यूजपेपर पढेर
एक्स प्राइम मिनिस्टरहरुको त आजसम्म पनि सशस्त्र प्रहरीको टोली देखेर सबै सुरक्षा टोलीहरु पुरा लागेर आई डोन्ट नो वे वी आर हेडिङ यस्तो हुँदो रहेछ जस्तो लाग्यो मलाई न म चिने पिङ्कको सही झट्का भन्छ क्या
न
म चिने पिङ्क स्विङ
राइट पिङ्क थाहा छ
इफ इट डज नट स्विङ वेल किप अन पुसिङ हार्ड पुसिङ इट डज नट स्विङ यु नो
राइट
ओके अर्को हामी नेपाली पनि भन्छ नाच्न नजान्न आँगन टेढो भने
त्यो हिन्दीमा पनि
दिज आर ऑल द थिंग्स दैट यु नो इन लीडरशिप वन हैज टू अंडरस्टैंड करिश्मा चाहिन्छ बट करिश्मा ओन्ली कम्स थ्रू सत्यता
राइट
ट्रुथ
ऑनेस्टी ऑनेस्टी या
Why did Mansi become so popular through that blog is because you wanted to catch the attention of the people through your negativity, you know?
Because I realized that's what works.
Yeah, it does.
I realized that's what works.
We are born like that. Every human being,
Thasa?
When we watch wrestling also, when we watch boxing, we only feel good when somebody gets knocked out.
Punched and yeah,
and
absolutely
when there's
knocked.
A blood and all, it's so wrong.
अनुभूत गरे सबैले भन्दाखेरि होइन नेपालमा हामीले हेर्नु नेपालमै सबै रहेछ भनेर यसपालि कोरोना पछि चाहिँ थाहा भयो विदेशमा कति दाजुभाइ दिदीहरू जानुभयो उहाँहरूले देश कति मिस गर्नुभयो उहाँहरू फर्कनु भयो नि त उहाँहरूलाई ल्याउने क्रममा मलाई कोरोना लागेको तर पनि स्टिल वी वर्क हामीले गर्यौँ काम तर गर्दा गर्दै हामीले माया पनि गर्न सिकेका छौँ अब हामीलाई के भन्छु भनेदेखिलाई नेपाललाई माया गर्नेको जन्म चाहिँ यो कोरोना पश्चात
I do not expect Nepal to become the most developed country in the world because I feel like New Zealand has deprioritized development as one of their goals for the next 5 years. They realize sustainability, respecting the heritage and also making sure the well-being of the person, of the individual is more important to them than their GDP. In Kathmandu, hopefully soon, in the rest of Nepal, absolutely. I do feel that if we are able to create smaller ecosystems, if we are able to create 15-second cities like they, 15-minute cities like they are planning to do in Europe now, right? The Paris ma baniya thi ni mayor le, a city that's self-sufficient, small, self-sufficient, walkable, decentralization, having a lot of city centers which are compounds and complexes
yes,
that work.
Keko?
Decentralization. अहिलेको लागि जबसम्म हामी वर नट गोइङ टु बी एबल टु मेक पिपल रिच दोज प्लेसेस इट्स गोइङ टु टेक टाइम तर माई भिजन फर नेपाल वुड बी ग्रेट इन्फ्रास्ट्रक्चर एन्ड रोड्स सो द्याट पिपल क्यान ट्राभल अ लट मोर चिपर होइन Not always by air, maybe, and that's something that
air
we could.
Air has become very cheap now.
It so has traveling by road, right?
Now, Pokhara, I have been hearing one way is 1,800-1,900 rupees.
What are you saying?
I'm telling you that
1,800-1,900. Yeah. Boli bhiara kya yaar sura?
Pokhara, yeah. Watching this Pokhara, please tell everybody the airfare has really come down.
4,500 thiyo.
4.5 and 9,000 thaha chha
malai. No, to malai thaha chaina. Malai 4.5 to ma gaku chu.
1,800
Of course, mago parcha. Time pani.
500
ko lunch.
Uta kya khaya piche garda garda.
Time pani jancha.
Hara pani gayo. Time pani. No, I think we're having a good talk.
1,800 rupees, this is like news for me. This is great. Oh, it's like...
All those
so,
times.
So what happens is, again, the moment you actually manage to make the cost of travel lower, you're able to send so many more people. So it just becomes more easy.
The cost of travel should be very minimal, right?
This
is the reason why I have always stuck with Nepal Airlines. जबसम्म राष्ट्रिय ध्वजा बाहक प्रबल र बलियो हुँदैन नि एयरफेयर कहिले पनि
घट्दैन
यो एयरफेयर घटाउने हो भने नेपालको टुरिज्मको बुम यत्तिकै हुन्छ
एकदमै
के छैन अतिथि देव भव हरेक जनताले हरेक नेपालीको घरमा तपाईँ जानुहोस् न जाने बित्तिकै पानी दिन्छ खाने हो खाने खाइरहेको खानेकुराहरू बाँड्छन्
एउटा सानो कुरा भनौँ हिजो आई वाज सुटिङ इन स्वयम्भूनाथ होइन सुट भइरहेको थियो सुटको बिचमा मेरो एउटा वेबिनार थियो 45 मिनट्सको वेबिनार थियो आई टुक माई फोन एन्ड इट वाज रियली कोल्ड इट वाज लाइक सुपर डुपर कोल्ड बेलुका 5 बजेतिर होइन आई टुक माई फोन एन्ड आई थट आई लग इन टु द वेबिनार एन्ड आल स्पिक फ्रम देयर आई म्यानेज टु पुट माई फोन इन द राइट प्लेस आई रियलाइज नेटवर्क राम्रो छैन नो क्याफेज वर ओपन बिकज माथि पुगिसकेका थियौँ हामी नथिङ वाज ओपन एन्ड सो माई फ्रेन्ड सी इज लाइक म्याम लेट्स डु वान थिङ एउटा थान्का सप छ यो फिलिङ कोल्ड बिकज माई ह्यान्ड्स आई टोल्ड यु राइट माई ह्यान्ड्स फ्रिज तपाईँ थान्का सपमा गएर बस्नु अनि त्यहाँ गर्नु वेबिनार होइन थान्का सपमा गए झन् त्यहाँ त नेटवर्क लाइक समातेन फोन यु नो वट दि ओनर डिड हि गट मी अ स्टुल हि गट मी लाइक अ लिटल कुसन हि सेड म्याम बस्नु मेरो फोन लिएर वाइफाई चलाइदिनु भयो होइन आफ्नो एउटा सानो कुकुर थियो कुकुर वाज बाकिङ हि सेड लेट द डग गो अवे हि मेड द डग गो अवे समवेयर हि गट अ बोटल अफ वाटर हि सेड म्याम मजाले गर्नु
See, why? Why would you get that?
I was shocked and
everything in a developed country, for them time is money, hospitality is money. No, hospitality is not money here.
It is. It
I
is.
I respect you.
Absolutely.
For who you are.
They were so kind to us. Jhan, hai na? I had a phone. Ekdame.
The way. Way you know, Manche, I would love to talk to you for so long. I think perhaps we'll start communicating with each other more.
Right.
On this note. Is there anything that in particular that you would want to suggest me?
Suggest you?
Yeah.
Yeah, I would like to suggest you one thing.
What?
Suggest me something.
Okay. My suggestion for you is to keep doing what you have done and keep doing what you are going to do with the vision that you carry. World, it is globalized. It's a global world. We're a global citizen. Caste, creed, border demarcations, flags, religion, you know, should not make a difference to us.
Right.
We're all human beings.
Absolutely.
Live like a good human being.
Right.
Trust is one of the biggest factors. Do not worry about what others are going to talk about you.
Right.
Give them your best. Result, don't wait for it.
Absolutely. Definitely.
Or judgment stands again.
No.
They are always looking at
absolutely. Ani that's what the Three Idiots ma bansani. Three Idiots movie Hindu Bhasa
yes,
Hindi
yes.
film hai na. Bansani kabil bano. Dunya khud tumhare piche aayegi. That's what I think is something that everyone could learn from.
Hamro samaj le pani yesta dherai dherai kura dhyeko cha. It has given us a lot of things. This country has given us a lot.
True.
If I'm Vijay Lama today, if I'm what I'm today, you know, if I'm a first class citizen,
right,
it's because this soil has given us.
Absolutely.
Hola, bidesh ma jasto hami sanga thupro materialist good or China,
exactly.
But I'm saying spiritual goods, sir.
Absolutely. Huh? Ani, it's time to recognize that. It's time to recognize that and show it to the world. Kinaki, there are lots of people in the Hamro vision ke unsa. What we think is people in the West must be the happiest. You know, they've got big cars, big buildings, and all of that.
Definitely.
I don't agree. They come here looking for inner peace. They come here looking for joy. Absolutely. There's so much here
Devi
to offer.
Devi Devata ko pailo paila teke ko tapo bhumi ho.
Ekdam.
Dolakhama Manjushri ko pailo paila teke ko thau ho.
Right. There's so much to offer. There is so
Manjushri
much.
Manjushri dekhin liyera. पशुपतिनाथ देख ले रहा मुक्तिनाथ देख ले रहा स्वयंभू देख ले रहा वी आर सो बिग लुम्बिनी देख ले रहा व्हाट केरे सीता धाम
जनकपुर
हजार दशरथले पनि हेरेको ठाउँ
हो
अशोकाले पनि देखेको ठाउँ
हो शिलान्स स्तूपसम्म पुग्नु भाथ्यो रे
टु कट इट भेरी सोर्ट हामीसँग -36 माइनस 50 डिग्रीदेखि हामीसँग प्लस 55-60 डिग्रीसम्मको टेम्परेचर छ फ्रेस वाटर हामीसँग छ मरुभूमिदेखि हिमालदेखि के अरे पर्वतदेखि लिएर पहाडदेखि लिएर हामीसँग के अरे हिमाल छ अब हामीले चाहने के हामीसँग जातकै कुरा गर्नु कति जात छ भाषाको कुरा गर्नु कति
फुड हेरिटेज
के छैन त्यस कारण यो सबै हुँदा हुँदै पनि हामीले नकारात्मक कुरा गर्नु भनेको यो पाप
एब्सोल्युटली
पापमा हामी नफसौँ
एब्सोल्युटली एन्ड लेट्स ट्राई एन्ड स्प्रेड दिस लाइक युर डुइङ लेट्स ट्राई एन्ड स्प्रेड अल अफ दिस एन्ड लेट पिपल नो अबाउट हाउ वन्डरफुल दिस इज बिकज नेपाल हेज गिभन मी एभ्रिथिङ आई स्टडिड इन इन्डिया So 50% my everything that I got in was from India, I'm saying. But I got a chance here and I got a platform here to express
myself. You know
myself.
Why you wrote that, made that blog? I'll tell you. This is one thing that Nepal needs to do. I was going to know.
Yes.
Every saichik, usma, I'm going to say, civics, you know, the subject.
Oh.
Civic sense developed in Nepal. Oh. Nepal is a very good thing. Nepali janta jasto. शान्त मिजाजको नेपाली जनता जस्तो सबै कुरा मान्ने र ज्ञानी बिरलै देशमा पाइन्छ
एन्ड
थ्याङ्क यू सो मच मान्छे फर सच अ लभली टाइम विथ यु आई थिङ्क द कफी इज रियली गुड I finish. You didn't finish your.
I take a lot of time, and it's become cold now.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Get back together again.
Absolutely. I am looking forward to it. I really, really enjoyed this conversation, and I just one suggestion for you: keep inspiring.
I'll keep inspiring myself first.
And us, you know, in the process.
In the process, what I meant by that is because if I don't inspire myself, I cannot inspire. If I'm not happy, I cannot make others happy.
Absolutely, absolutely.
So for the well-being of the society and people around you, first you come.
Absolutely.
And then the rest of the world. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
I wish I could shake hands, but again...
See, you're lucky. You're lucky in that respect.
Right there.
This works.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Had a lot of fun.